Mercantile in the Oregon District confirms an employee has tested positive for the coronavirus. The store is closed after the staff made the decision Thursday when an employee became ill. Hart Mercantile posted the update on its Facebook page today, saying the employee is doing okay. The store will remain closed until July 16th for quarantine, disinfecting, and testing the staff.